is a beautiful morning here, late season. Pretty. We're in the mountains. Just waiting on a turkey to gobble. Last couple days of the season, so hopefully we'll find a bird that wants to play the game for one last go. But if not, I got some pretty scenery, so life is good.
Certainly hasn't moved a bit.
it out in Pennsylvania after all the frustration that I went through to get a Pennsylvania gobbler in back-to-back hunts. Oh my God. And up here in the True Mountains, Pennsylvania. Oh man. And I got to hear multiple birds gobble. Messed up his tail fan. Either I did or... Yeah, that's it. I don't know. Alright, well, let me get the other battery out of my vest. Man, I don't want it to end. I have this sinking suspicion that that's going to be the last trigger pull in my last morning. The season goes till tomorrow, but I am out of tags. And unfortunately, life beckons and I have stuff to do back at home. I might stick around for tomorrow morning. See if anybody else at camp wants somebody to tag along with them. Or I might head home, I'm not sure yet. That's my first bird after completing the U.S. Super Slam. Still feels the same for anybody who's wondering. What a morning, man. I don't smoke cigars or anything, but... I'm just gonna sit here and listen. It's gonna be a long 9 months. May 31st, and we are out just listening, scouting. I wanted one more morning, so the goal today is to hear a turkey gobble. If not, it's been a hell of a season. If I do, even better. Walking into a new piece of ground. Got a couple minutes before gobble time, but what a morning, man. What a morning to be alive.